went out hunting. It was on one Sunday morn. It was against his religion, but he took shotgun along. He got him a mess of mighty fine quill and one little measly hair. And on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. Well, the bear jumped out in the middle of the road, and the preacher jumped out on him. Cast his eyes to the Lord in disguise, and these words he said to him. Oh, Lord, you delivered Daniel from the lion's den. Also delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale, and then the Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, so the good books do declare. Oh, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sakes, don't help that bear. That cemetery, I think it was there all night. And he said, oh Lord, if you help that bear, you're gonna see one heck of a fight. About that time the limb broke off and the preacher come tumbling down. Cast his eyes to the Lord in disguise, and once more he said to him, oh Lord, you delivered Daniel from the lion's bed. Also delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale, and